Episode 8 initiated. Okay, I was just about to say.
Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go.
Please, no freaky stuff happen. I'm not in the mood for no freaky stuff. Stop being super, please.
Here they come.
Damn. Whoa.
He's over there. Hey, fool. I got it.
These dudes are trained. Get down here. Interesting. Stop making that stuff blend in with the background. Where'd they come from?
Oh, crap.
Imagine being in a gunfight and trying to dodge the shot like that. Other game he's popped, bro.
You're mine.
Wait, there's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Obvious. Clue.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
You put the gun down. I'll tell your boy to leave.
He's over there.
Hold that kick to the face.
He's here. Keep him in your sights. Over here.
Nice and easy.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred. I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Die camel! My dear Jello! See you then!
I would have turned around.
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
I'm getting nervous now, it's all ominous and quiet. Music gonna be thumping and bumping 1 second. The next second, it's like dummy quiet. Like something about to pop up behind me. Bro, where do I go? Where did I just come from? A rope? How do I get to that rope? Like you get to certain spots and the music just dies out. Nate. It's the part where I wish I had like a... I'm sure I could do it on Share Factory, but... Or I had a computer so I could fast forward parts like this. Music, or lack thereof.
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Music makes me feel like I'm playing Outlast.
That's gotta be it. Ha!
Game. Stop playing. Why do I keep questioning why this man keeps doing what I do? And they keep starting you over from the very beginning. At least start me by the key. Drake, you have to stop doing that while I'm recording. The time and place, bro. The fact that you can make this, but you struggle with the short jumps, it kills me. I jumped. I'm about to like stop the recording until I get to the next part. If I die one more time, I'm gonna be cutting it. Spending way too much time on this part. Yeah, I thought this man walked off again. This man must have thousands of splinters. How do I get over there? Let me do this one first. Alright, recording done. I'm gonna wait till I get to the end. Believe it or not, I got it on the very next try. That's crazy to me. Down. How do I get over there now? Guys, are you kidding me? I'm gonna just stand here until the hint comes up. There ain't no way. Unless I gotta go back over there and climb around that pillar. But that's an impossible jump. We're gonna try it. Oh my gosh. Please don't let me start over. Okay, good. Why are you... Okay, I stopped asking why, because he knows why he's doing it. He's... think he's funny.
Huh. Well, hello there. You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
How in the world? Do you expect to do that now? That damn goose don't shut up.
Sullivan has escaped! Spread out! Find him!
BS is about to pursue us to why they want to give me a dragon sniper.
There he is!
Love of God.
Thank you. Bazooka Man.
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Wait.
Sure, we're in the right place.
Okay, I gotta figure this out. It's a little, like, bland. Cup, arrow, book, anchor, crown, snake, shell. Spinning these two. Huh. Why is this so confusing? Down. think.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. Oh. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
Yeah, baby.
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
It's dark, though. Drake, don't you have a flashlight? These fires lit for all eternity.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
2, 5, 7, 5, 1. Did we touch it or something?
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Was that? Oh, man. I'm completely lost.
You can't swim. Okay, I saw it that time. What the hell was that?
This has got to be good for something. Something's happening.
Thank you.
can't go back to her. I need to chill. Are you looking at anything? Maybe come over here for nothing. That thing gave no wiggle room. Okay, y'all saw it. Y'all know I definitely got there before that thing. Do I have to turn it back off? Okay, I see that. I got there. You pick and choose when you don't want to grab onto the ledge. Alright, yeah.